a high-velocity talon pointed at your chest.
I could dodge it.
No weapons allowed. I'll have to confiscate it.
Go ahead. Take it from me.
Are you sure? There's an awful lot of them.
They hit me with a truck.
Okay.
Power suit. Pussy! Oh God, the Lord, the strength of my salvation, thou hast covered my head in the day of battle. I learned to count when I was 3. Do you need to piss or what? Somebody's in my car.
Right, that is a legitimate superpower.
Seen him do that from another country away.
Oh, that poor woman has the saddest tits. Goddamn depressing.
Right? Yeah, they're like the Notebook sad.
Why are you naked?
To prey on their fear. Move like an animal to feel the kill.
All right.
I'd kill for one of those right about now.
Dude, give him one. Please.
Oh, screw him. Pirates don't give people cigarettes. They take them.
Well, well, well. Here we are again. How long are we going to keep doing this, Maul? Till we're old and gray, huh? Every year we pretend to try to kill each other. You know neither of us will actually do it.
Speak for yourself, Simpson.
Oh, looking for this? I gotta admit, I always wanted to get Edgar Allan Poe in a headlock. That thing is like a pumpkin.
Kids are like coming home from school and finding out that your old man ran over your cat sad. Mournful. She has mournful tits. They're like 2 suicide notes stuffed in a glitter bra. Those things are like a little kid with progeria cracking all his ribs trying to catch a Nerf ball.
I'm gonna give you a rusty venture.
Don't believe the hype. A rusty venture is the name for when you jerk off so much your dick gets all red and sore.
Honestly, Hank, where do you pick that stuff up? I never see you read.
It's weird, right?
It's like he channels dead crazy people.
You think it's a cry for help?
Because you are a bad person. You don't know the first thing about duty or honor or friendship. You're just a cold-hearted mercenary bitch.
Mr. Sad. Damn it, she has gloomy tits.
It's like she put a dollar's worth of change into some old socks and then taped them to her chest.
I want to build 2 little caskets and give her tits a tasteful, dignified funeral.
Kill wasps. Locking on and in pursuit. Hey, Monarch.
Huh?
I'm taking your fucking car.
Yeah.
Yourself with...
Gay, useless. Never use them. Smokes. These I can use. Do they do anything stupid?
Well, the filters each house a tiny state-of-the-art stuff.
What's your answer?
Sorry, Maul, but go Team Venture.
Deal.
Adrian! Her name was Adrian, and it was her... David Bowie.
Brock Samson. It's been a while.
Not long enough. You're lucky I don't kill you right here after what you pulled in Berlin. I like it with the boots on. You cock tease! After all these years... I thought the Cold War was over!
Naked.
All right, but no butt stuff this time, okay? I liked it! You don't want my life, Hank. This job's not all it's cracked up to be. I've been at this for over 20 years, and what do I have to show for it? A metal plate in my chest, Vatican karate gorilla blood on my hands, and a footlocker full of man-bro miles? This is my field kit. This the client?
Yes, sir. Rogue agent. One of our own.
Hunter.
Did you know him?
He was the second closest thing to a father I ever had.
Right here.
Hey, gas! You're asleep. Quick jerk of the neck. Never feel a thing.
You've thought about this.
Yes, I have. It's my van. It's my watch. Betty, why do you sword guys always gotta talk about how cool your swords are?
It is the real thing. Yet!
What? Oh, for God! Come on, you said you changed!
You...
Seatbelt, now!
You wanna end up like Gary Busey?
All right, enough!
Well, I won't let you go.
It's not your choice, bro.
No, I don't mean let you go in like a romantic, if you love something, set it free kind of sting kind of way. I mean, I'm not letting you escape.
And I mean, you don't have a choice.
The fancy pants. I've been naughty.
You're coming in my house on Christmas!
Chupacabra. They're all over Mexico.
You're pretty good at those cowboy speeches, too.
Nothing.
No, look!
Why, I don't know how to tell you this, but I feel a lump.
I see it.
Oh. I really want to see these guys shoot that crossbow. Thanks, Hugh. Huh.
No way.
Now hold on, Doc. I think I see something that makes no sense.
Oh, my God.
You could have told me Sasquatch was a dude.
Eh? Well, you couldn't tell?
Not until I had to shave him.
What, are you shy? Sasquatch doesn't have anything you haven't seen before?
Sasquatch is something I haven't seen before.
That's how we do.
Wait, then you didn't, you're not... I was never... Oh, shit.
Sir.
I can cross-stab Hitler to death off my list of cool crap I thought I'd never get to do. You never welch on a butt, Dean. You be a man. Drink it. You go to bed, your father's gonna be. Icarus. So, what are you trying to tell me here, little man, that you don't like Zep?
Like this. Where's the wedding being held?
Talk! Go ahead!
Right, maybe just tie him up and maybe, I guess, gag him. But at the first sign of trouble, I want you to at least break both his knees.
Cut him open! We're gonna put the boy in there!
Woo! I thought he smelled bad. On the outside.
There's a swarm! Even you guys can be dangerous. Welcome to Big Boy Town! As of this moment, you are no longer butterflies! Today, you are butterflies!
Your beauty is your strength, and I submit to it. Take me, and let me know what it's like to be with a woman. There is nothing in this world but your power in me. The only man who can see it. Let me worship at your altar. Let me know the pleasure of a real woman.
I'm gonna tire you out.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for accepting this suicide mission.
Your target, a one Brock Samson, has been really bored lately and will enjoy the shit out of this.
Each one of you fine soldiers will be sacrificed for his amusement.
Your unavoidable deaths will become the stuff of legend.
Every new recruit will hear the story of the time a Gil Blackout team got locked in the Ventec Tower.
Behind 7-inch barbed steel doors, and were killed one by one in glorious service to this dumbass guild you joined.
Good luck out there, and thank you.